Hello, everyone. We are once again live from St. Cletus. I'm Principal Porod, here with Assistant Principal Mrs. Schaefer, an opportunity to give you some updates of our ongoings here at St. Cletus. First of all, we want to let you know that we are now more than 20 days of instruction, yes. Whether students are face-to-face or some of our students are even doing some remote learning, but we are thrilled to be back with our students once again in an educational environment. We'd also like to let you know that band, our virtual band, is back for grades 5 through 8. Students are also experiencing a weekly mass, and we also want to thank Father Bob for the special opening day mass on September 11th. We were thrilled to have that opportunity, and we thanked him for his blessings and his goodwill wishes on a successful school year. And how about those baseball teams? Both the Chicago Cubs and the Chicago White Sox are doing exceptionally well this year. With that in mind, on September 24th, we are going to be having a Cubs and Sox Day. There'll be no school for students on September 25th, as our teachers will be involved in their own virtual learning professional development activities. Saturday, September 26th, don't forget, if you ordered your mums, that'll be the delivery and pickup day. And as we get to the end of September, our last day for wearing our gym uniforms will be at the end of September. But wait a second, unless we have some other activities, like today we have a Bears Day, we have the Cubs and Sox Day coming up, maybe there are some other activities towards the end of September.
Mr. Porod, I am so glad that you said that. I love sporting my Bears jersey today, and I was so surprised with how many kids came in Bears wear, but we had Packers wear, and we had Illini wear, we had Iowa State, we had Cubs, we had Sox, we have everything going on today. So it's been a great fun day with our sports jersey dress down day. But as you mentioned, September 30th was to be our last day for gym uniforms, but October 1st, school pictures. So on October 1st, we have school pictures, so kids won't wear their school uniforms that day. They're going to dress up in their nice clothes for picture day, and we're going to send out those guidelines coming out pretty soon. And then October 2nd, I think we should just do another fun dress down day. And so we'll do a spirit day on October 2nd. So really, Mr. Porod, the school uniform policy will go back into effect on Monday, October 5th. And parents and students, remember, we're also going to tighten up that hair needs to be cut for the boys and definitely neat in one color for the girls. So we got to make sure everybody's back on track when they wear their regular school uniform. You can still wear your gym clothes on gym days only, so make sure you know what day you have gym. Otherwise, back to normal.
So it'll be gym clothes and or any a spirit wear shirt, because I think there's going to be a sale by our FSA. Did you want to mention or talk
Absolutely.
About that a little bit?
Absolutely. Yeah, I'm glad you brought that up too. I believe that's going to be September 29th or right around
There'll
that
be a
time.
Flyer coming out, yes.
Yeah, we're going to
yes.
send out a flyer, but we're going to have a garage sale. $5 spirit wear shirts and $10 spirit wear sweatshirts. With the weather getting cool, what a great bargain. So watch for details about that, because on October 2nd, you could be wearing one of those things that you purchased at that garage sale.
So in a spiritual sense, in addition to our weekly masses, we've had our shrine on display here for students of Our Lady of Częstochowa. And coming as we get closer to October, there'll be more information coming out on our Day of the Dead display. So with that in mind, we're off and running with our school year. We're continuing to move forward. And as we always know, every day, it's a great day to be a cardinal.
You bet.
Well, thank you for joining us for our live from St. Cletus. For Mrs. Schaefer, our assistant principal, once again, I'm Principal Porod. God bless all of you, and thanks for all of your support, your understanding, and thanks for all of your help in getting the school year started with us.